Welcome to our lecture online, and for our third example, we're going to deal with a rectangle. The length of a rectangle is 2.5 times, I forgot the S here, times the width. If the perimeter is 98 meters, what are the dimensions of the rectangle? All right, so let's draw a rectangle. So rectangle has a length and a width. So there's the length, and there's the width. And now we need to express the unknown length and width in terms of x. And typically, we're going to let the smaller dimension equals x. So let x equal the width of the rectangle. And here, it's very important to use x for the width instead of w for the width. Because we want an independent variable. We want something that has nothing to do with a rectangle at all. X is a good variable for that. And so when we express each of the two dimensions in terms of x, it gets rid of that w and that l, and it makes it a lot easier to solve the problem. So we're going to let x equal the width of the rectangle, so w equals x. Now for the length, we're told that the length is 2.5 times the width. So therefore, we let 2.5x equal the length of the rectangle. There we go. So now we have the length and the width expressed in terms of x. Now they tell us that the perimeter is 98 meters. That's the clue to help us come up with an equation, because we know that the perimeter is equal to 2 times the length plus 2 times the width. So there we go. If we now plug in what the perimeter is equal to, what the length is equal to, and what the w, the width, is equal to, then we have an expression just in the variable x alone. So the perimeter is 98, which is equal to 2 times the length. Remember, the length was defined as 2.5x, plus 2 times the width, which was defined as x. Now when we get rid of those parentheses, we multiply everything through, we get 98 is equal to 5x plus 2x, and now we can solve that equation for x. Combining like terms, 98 is equal to 7x, and divide both sides of the equation by the numerical coefficient of x, we can write that x is equal to, that would be 14. 14 times 7 is indeed 98. So if x is equal to 14, that means the width is equal to 14 meters. And the length, which is 2.5 times as much, that would be 2 times that is 28, plus another half, that would be 35 meters. And now we can check, because if we add all the widths and the lengths together, it should add up to 98 meters. So the perimeter should be equal to 35 meters plus 14 meters plus 35 meters plus 14 meters. Notice we have the length and the width, all that together should add up to 98. See, perimeter is equal to 35 plus 35 is 70, 14 plus 14 is 28, 70 plus 28 is 98 meters, and that does indeed check with the original problem, and so we found the correct dimensions of the rectangle, and that is how it's done.